Commander 52's here. The scene.
Yeah, that ooze a daddy. All right, Tin Man, let's go.
By your command. Here is a weapon. You will need it. The streets are unsafe for humans.
You've managed to subvert a battle droid programming? That's impressive. We've never been able to do it.
Which unit are you with? Oh, never mind. We can talk later. This sector is hot. We gotta keep moving.
The human resistance. They might know where the alternate base is. Better stick with them.
We've captured a main battle tank. Should be able to do some real damage with it. Maybe knock out some of the robot's heavy equipment. It's up ahead. Come on.
Warning. Our robots have engaged.
No! Give up!
Target acquired.
Another one!
Patrol droids.
Damn.
We've gotta move.
He's gone.
Warning. Our robots are approaching.
Droids right. Multiple targets.
Eliminate all humans.
Need a lift? Yeah, thanks for stopping. You would have done the same for me. Already did. Of course. They're deploying fighters. I'm on it. Enemy tank dead ahead! you going? Ultranet secret lab. And I'm gonna have to take your robot. What? Last guy took mine. Well, I'll come too then. Can't.
Why not?
Nice. What is it?
A cybernetic security implant necessary for access to Ultranet robot worker entrance. The implantation procedure is completely painless.
Why didn't you mention this before?
You didn't ask.
Have fun.
Find your way here. Come on. We're launching an assault on the processing facility. Look out!
Fall back! Get ready, people! We have to hit them hard!
Watch your step. Come on, this way.
Kill us all.
Sir, look who I found.
That robot is awesome.
Look out!
Angel, you're up.
Done. All right, we're in. Angel, do that.
Come on, seal it!
Surrender or be destroyed. Eliminate all humans.
This is where they implant the security devices that allow access to robot-controlled areas. We figure the process might work on humans. Then again, it could be fatal.
Right, you're first. In go, soldier.
Don't worry, Cortez. Your future self had the implant, so it must be safe.
Implantation procedure in progress. Implantation procedure complete. Please exit the processing chamber.
Hey, what do you know? He lived!
Come on, Angel. You're next. Get your butt in there.
Humans.
Oh well. Guess it's not.
Robots are coming!
We're surrounded! We have to break out! Take out those gun turrets!
Gave myself a lift. The wormhole must be around here somewhere.
Huh. You're getting the hang of this, aren't you?
Ha! I knew it! Right on schedule. Need a lift? Yeah! Thanks for stopping! Ah, you would have done the same for me. Already did! Of course. Incoming fighters!
Yeah.
this is where we split. Where are you going? Ultranet secret lab. And I'm gonna have to take your robot. What? Last guy took mine. Well, I'll come too then. Can't. Why not? Nice. What is it?
A cybernetic security implant necessary for access to Ultranet robot worker entrance. The implantation procedure is completely painless.
Why didn't you mention this before?
You didn't ask.
Have fun.
We should proceed through the subway to the robot base. Your implant will allow you to access via the worker's entrance, engaging enemy forces.
Human vehicle. We should utilize its speed. The worker entrance is heavily defended. They have anticipated our arrival.
Robot artillery! They've got you zeroed in! Keep moving!
Keep moving before we will be destroyed.
Acquired.
After 50 meters, turn right.
They really don't want you going this way.
Keep straight.
You made it. Nice driving.
Goliath Assault Robot. The dominant force on the battlefield. I can subvert its systems and establish a remote link. You can use its firepower to clear a path to the base.
The R-110s hacked the robot. Take control of it. Well, this makes a change. Normally you are fighting something massive and powerful. Destroy their air cover. Clear yourself a route.
Thank you.
yourself.
By the workers' entrance.
There it is, the workers' entrance.